guys, hope you all are doing well. Recently, I went shopping with my best friend. We drove 23 kilometers on a bike under scorching heat. And here I am, my skin is dull and tanned. I'm okay with even tanning, but I have tanned unevenly. My forehead is in one shade and my cheek is in another shade and my mouth area has pigmentation. To even out my skin tone and to remove tan, I'm going to prepare a facial mask. This mask can also be used on rest of the body. It is 100% natural and effective. Before I start preparing the pack, I'm going to shave my arms using a razor. I wet my hand with water. Guiding the razor against the direction of hair growth. If you want to see a detailed video on shaving, I will leave the link in the description. I am adding 4 teaspoons of basin. Basin or gram flour removes suntan. It exfoliates the dead skin cells. It exfoliates the dead skin. The zinc in the gram flour fights infection that causes acne. It removes excess oil and suitable for all skin types. Now I'm going to squeeze a lemon into it. Lemon juice naturally contains vitamin C in it that reduces skin damage and premature aging. It also removes tan. Lemon decreases oil on the skin and reduces inflammation. It kills acne-causing bacteria. I take a turmeric piece and extract the powder by rubbing it on a grinding stone. I like to use turmeric like this from its natural form. I'm adding it to the face pack. I'm adding rose water to the pack. Add little by little to make it a paste. Don't make it too liquidy. The consistency should be not too thick and not too thin. Rose water naturally hydrates the skin. It soothes the skin from irritation. It can help to prevent fine lines and wrinkles. I'm applying the face pack all over my face. I'm also applying it on my feet, which is extremely tanned. The remaining pack, I'm applying it on my hands. Leave this pack for 20 minutes and wash it off only with water. Do not use soap. This is me after 20 minutes. I washed my face and you could see visible difference in my skin. This wonderful face pack removed dullness and brightened my skin. For hair care, today I'm going to use the Vav Skin Science Ginger Hair Oil. It is an hair oil for dandruff-prone scalp, limp and greasy hair. It nourishes and strengthens your roots and protects your strand from breakage. This oil delivers the goodness of ginger, rosemary, tea tree and lemon oils in a blend of 5 natural cold-press oils. It is a non-sticky, non-greasy, lightweight hair oil that gets easily absorbed onto the scalp. Massage your scalp and hair twice or thrice a week before shampoo to restore your hair. Ideal for those with greasy hair and scalp. It is 99.9% plant-derived hair oil. It has ginger and rosemary oils. Both are rich sources of vitamin B, vitamin A and C and also essential minerals like zinc, iron, magnesium. So how does this hair oil work for you? The natural actives in the hair oil help to boost circulation in the scalp and strengthen the roots. These help to revitalize and stimulate scalp. The actives help to reduce irritation and itchiness. Regular use ensures that dandruff is kept in check. I leave it for 20 to 30 minutes before I wash it off with a shampoo. So that's it guys, I hope you enjoyed my self-pampering routine. If you want to see more self-pampering routine, I would love to do it. Until then, I will see you in my next video. This is me, Deepthi, signing off. Bye-bye, take care. Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.